guys, so today I am making, which one should I do first? This one? I think I should do this one. Okay, so this I got at a store, and it is one that I never have done before. And it's still like glitter gloop, but I'm pretty sure it's slime. Okay, so let me get this off, or I could just rip the box. Okay, so I got that one open. I think I need scissors. Where are the scissors? Okay, I guess not. Okay. I'm just gonna rip the box. I don't need scissors. So I'm just gonna rip the box. Okay, here are the things. Okay, so that's it. So, what it comes with, I don't get it. Okay, what it comes with is some markers, red, yellow, green, and blue, some glitter, some clear putty, and it has three contorts. Things, and it actually comes with putty. It doesn't come with like, you can't make the slime, but we can make some. So, oh, and it comes with the containers. And last but not least, it comes with a paper which you can make your own stickers by coloring them. I should do that. I'm gonna do that when I'm bored, but when I get bored or something. So to open up the putty, and also I'm using a bowl, but you can use something else. So I don't know why they put it in a bag, because a bag's kind of hard to like get putty out. Okay, got it open. I am trying to get it open. Let me go get it. Let me go get some scissors. I will be right back. So I'm back, and I got the putty out, and it is clear putty. Actually, well, you can make your own putty, like, at the store, like the unicorn putty, but I wanted to be glue because I thought it was going to be slime, but I guess not. But still, we are going to do it anyways. So let's add in glitter. Should I add in all of it, or should I add in a little bit? It's just, I added in all of it because I like glitter a lot. I have a problem with glitter, so I'm just gonna mix it into like, oh, that's pretty. Like I'm getting glitter all over my hands now. This isn't a good putty either. But let's see if the next kit is better. Yeah, it's not really like, it's rippy. And yeah, I'll be back when I get all of the glitter.
Okay, so I got all the glitter that I want.
And here is my putty. It is super blue and it is clear. So yeah, it rips really easily. So yeah, so I'm just gonna put it in one of my storage containers. And yeah, that is my putty. And I'm gonna do another video, so bye.